As we enter our 31st year, St. Stephen High School Batch 89 is very excited to launch a milestone initiative to raise funds to support our fellow batchmates' financial and medical needs, as well as supporting our various batch outreach programs. Our time at St. Stephen has molded us well to be blessed men and women, to also be a blessing to others. This year, batch officers spearheading the very first grand art initiative with world-renowned sculptor Michael Cacnio to design a limited and exclusive sculpture series inspired by the values of being a true Stephenian, a well-rounded, God-centered person.
Hi, I'm Michael Cacnio. I'm an artist, a sculptor. I was approached by St. Stephen Batch 89 to commission a project to raise funds for their batchmates and other batch outreach programs, which is such a true Stephenian value of being caring and loving individuals. When I asked them regarding what makes a Stephenian stand out, the whole group mentioned jack of all trades, of being flexible, well-rounded men and women, all times in any situation at any time. Excited to be creating a work of art that embodies the true Stephenian, God-centered, family-oriented, well-balanced living, pursues excellence in all things of God's glory in any field they pursue, making the true difference in society.
In behalf of St. Stephen High School Batch 89, we hope that we got you all excited by this milestone initiative. Let us all support this truly worthwhile effort, and may God bless us all.